ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أحمد، how are you? I hope you are doing great, inshallah. This is your plan. Inshallah, our monthly plan will be as follows. We will learn, inshallah, the basics of the Islamic religion in an easy and interesting way, inshallah. Let us learn the pillars of Islam. Okay. The pillars of Islam means the basics of our religion, the basics of our deen. You should to know the pillars of your deen, the pillars of your religion. We have five pillars of Islam. The first pillar is Shahada. The first pillar is Shahada. The second pillar is Salah. And the third pillar is fasting, is Zakah. And the fourth pillar is fasting or Sawm, and the fifth pillar is Hajj. And now let us know what is the meaning of Shahada and what is Shahada. Shahada is saying Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. The meaning of Shahada, you should to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from your heart. Okay. You should to say, I bear witness that there is no God worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his messenger. Shahada means to believe there is no other God but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his messenger. And you know, Muslims believe in one Allah, so in one Allah, he is the one and the only God. Okay. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was chosen by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be a prophet. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent the Quran to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Why? To guide people. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught people to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to be good. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the last prophet. There will be no more prophets after him. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So shahada, to say ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. If someone wanted to be a Muslim, he should to say shahada. Okay, he should pronounce shahada, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Okay, and say from your heart, from his heart, I bear witness that there is no God but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his messenger. This is our lesson today. Inshallah, we will take another lesson. Okay, try to review well this lesson and study well. And see you well, inshallah, the next class. Leave you in the safety of Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.